Did you know that the hyrax, also known as the rock rabbit, is not actually a rodent? Despite its rabbit-like appearance and small size, the hyrax is actually more closely related to elephants and manatees. They have unique teeth that continuously grow throughout their lives, and their feet have special pads that allow them to grip onto rocky surfaces. Hyraxes are found in Africa and the Middle East, and are known for their distinctive vocalizations, which include grunts, whistles, and screams.